Hey YouTube, this is part 3 of the Wiz Khalifa Taylor Gang, the making of. In this tutorial, we're going to do the triangle, all of the claps, the percussion, and the hats. So if you guys watch part 1 and part 2, part 1 was getting the sample, which is this part. Part 2 was getting all of the bass lines. Bass lines. So first we're going to grab all of our sounds. Like I said before, I downloaded an FLP from this one guy, and the link's going to be in the description, so make sure you sub him. So all of the sounds that I'm using are from the FLP. So first, we're going to grab the triangle. And then we're going to grab percussion. basically on the hi-hats, you could just make something up, because it's not going to really matter, just as long as you have the basics down. I don't like going through and really paying too much attention to the hi-hats unless it's, you know, the highlight of the whole song. Making stuff up. so sounds close to me. So, like I said, if you need any of these sounds, I got it from an FLP off of this one guy's site. I'll put the link in the description. Make sure you guys subscribe to him. Also, subscribe to me, and I'll give you the sounds that you would need. So just let me know what you want. All right, bye.